Queen of the Denry LaRose group, Diana Williams, was satisfied with the turnout for Sunday's festival. However, she believes that it could have been much better. She observed that a number of cultural activities are still on the back burner and that agencies responsible are not doing enough to publicize them. Ms. Williams is calling for more money to be invested into the activities.
All these people who are in charge of these particular areas that push Vindusia where culture is concerned, I believe they need to have a better footing where it comes to these activities being placed where they are to be placed, where publicity is concerned. So I'm not satisfied, and I believe there's room for improvement, and these recommendations should be taken.
The LaRose group will be holding another activity this Friday at its Denry headquarters at 7 p.m. An exciting program has been prepared. Dancing and storytelling will be part of it.
When we start our fairs, it starts at 7 normally, and it entails the very same things that make up LaRose, as in storytelling, dancing, play acting, everything that encompasses the beautiful flower of the rose.
Ms. Williams thanked all the sponsors who made the venture possible and community residents who worked tirelessly to see it come to fruition. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.